Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Dear men, dear boys, again a bit of a strong yet quick rant video. I would like to talk about MGTOW, the nightmarish life of seeing the matrix for what it is. There is nothing worse than waking up from a dream to live in a nightmare. For one to put up with all the lies, men cannot go back and plug into the matrix. This tailored life of delusions of mascarade and pile of crap are unsuitable to men that woke up. There is no way, after knowing the truth of what's going on, or at least having a good grasp of it, to go back into the wonderland lie. We are stuck chasing tail, yet we have been indoctrinated at an early age by society, the media, government's program, ingrained with conflicted ideas of what could be in a man's life, and responsibilities, burdens of being a freaking cog in a hellish machine. A crappy dilemma thrown out of us, to stay and play by their rules or to detach oneself to make your own. You sadly cannot do both, you can do it sequential, milking the system and retiring. But that would mean you expect the future to be in your favor, and that is definitely not the way things are going for men in this world. You are trying out outsmart the system, hacking its core, whether by finding some tips and daily tricks, meditation, relaxing, working out, reading, putting the least amount of work in a menial job, or by going full on business and risks. There is no choice, you still have to live into that mess for a while before you can gather enough resources to kick them out of your life. Those suckers, dumb useless idiots and parasites, these institutions preying on your income streams, giving bad advice on education, on the food to eat, the water to drink, the air to breathe, ordering you on when and how and what type of vacation you can go to, which places to visit. Trying to force their will into you, kill your fighting inner spirit until your total submission. They train you from an early age to be a proper plow horse, a slave. You have no say on any of this, you are put a death sentence from birth. Life is pain and suffering only because we allow it to be that way, some may say. But I talk about absolute pain, the pain of living, the pain of having to make choices in life. Most of them will lead to dead ends. There is nothing worse for a man but to see that nearly all options are rotten and that he can only take the least stinky ones. That's quite sad of a life to live for. I mean that circumstances may be changed, getting a new job, launching a business, going freelancing, investing, yet all these are still conditioned by other people. There is no guarantee that it will work fine and that you will get your way out on your terms. You may still grind like hell just to get that hope with a higher probability. Banks, governments, politicians, women, corporations of all kinds, even some men are traitors, they are all parasites preying on us to be crushed and thrown out into oblivion. Yet giving up will lead to nowhere, trying is the only option we have, we cannot give up on it. How can we accept living in a nightmare and not even trying to find a way out? Living in denial has never solved any problem, right? This life we were told to is a scam, society is a scam. But the real life one must take is true. The problem is to define it. No one helps, no one knows, yet if you want to climb that mountain, to get to that smooth ground, you need to make efforts. You need to deal with your inner self to make it understand it has to wait and endure a little while longer. Yes, brothers, it is not an easy life, the one of a man that knows, yet when all others are clueless, when you know where to go towards and the chains of society, of the group you were thrown into, are binding you and restraining you, cutting the opportunities to live your life to its fullest. We all have those restrictions, those hard steel chains on our feet. We need to cut them, but one by one. Eating better, sleeping better, drinking better, working out, investing and prospering, kicking the hell out of those parasites, those losers that remain in contempt with their chains. Their misery seeks your company, and you know that all too well. The nightmare is real, but I assure you folks, it's better to go your own way out of it than to try staying in it. Choosing the least bad of two evils, until one day, you reach what some would call heaven. Peace and prosperity to you all, hope yet little by little, is the way to go, MGTOW, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.